a great win for us, a gritty, determined win. Wasn't by a long way our best performance, particularly in the first half. But great determination from the players to hang in, keep the score at 0-0, keep in the game. I thought we did a little bit better in the second half and the game opened out a bit, started to create a few more chances. And as I say, just managed to keep things, when things got tough, we've got a fantastic goalkeeper that keeps us in game. So, it's just a gritty, determined win tonight.
It's your fourth win, which is one shy of the Dash in their inaugural season. I mean, 6 games into the season, if somebody told you you had 12 points after 6 games, would you have been delighted? Or
I would be over the moon. I'd have worked out a win bonus in my coaching contract. No, look, absolutely delighted, because I had no idea where our team was going to be getting into the season. It was a really short pre-season, disruptive pre-season, a new team. I had no idea. I just friends from Australia. I had no idea what we were going to be in for. So I'm delighted we're in the position we are now. But it's still a long way to go, and we've got some challenges ahead with the Olympics and things.
You had an injury in the warm-up pre-game. You felt like the defense adjusted to that
very well, because we'd actually made an adjustment to put Monica in midfield, and then we had to then sort of switch that about and put her back there. But I thought our two centre-backs were outstanding tonight. I thought they were terrific.
You had three starters tonight who played for the Dash in the past 2 years. Is that an advantage for your team, you think, having players that are familiar with the opposition like that?
Well, I think the Dash has changed a lot of players, so I don't know if they're that familiar with the team. But I think when players come up against their own team, there's always that little extra bit of incentive to do well.
Okay, good. Thanks. Good.